DDScad 18 now supports you even more in efficiently routing electrical cables. When inserting an electrical cable within a cable management system, use the Find Shortest Route to Distributor function in the context menu for a connection from the consumer to the distributor. This can also be used to specifically and individually check whether a selected cable takes the shortest path from the electrical consumer to the distributor when changes are made to the system. After the check, the software indicates the determined optimal path, and you can accept the suggested new route with a single click. This function makes your work considerably easier, especially when making changes to the cable management system. It reduces both the amount of materials and the cost.